How to increase RAM size on your Windows 11 laptops. Hello guys, this is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can double your RAM size on Windows 11. Yes guys, we can increase the RAM size virtually and it will help you to play any game on your Windows 11 laptops. Yes, if you are experiencing the RAM size issue, then you might try this. Okay, let's begin how we can increase the RAM size on Windows 11. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Then click on the settings app. Now scroll down and find about. Click on that. Then you will find advanced system settings. Click on that. A system properties window will open. Now find performance section and you will find settings under that. Click on that. Now go to advanced. And you can find here virtual memory. Now click on the change. By default it set automatically. Deselect it and select custom size. And here two options, initial size in MB and maximum size in MB. Please note, in the initial size we increase the RAM 1.5 times and in the maximum size we increase the virtual RAM in 3 times. Okay, let's open a calculator. If you have RAM size of 4 GB, then you can do it 4 GB into 1.5 times. But we have to keep in MB, right? So 1 MB is 1024 KB. Then multiply into 4 GB. Now we have 4 GB of memory. Then multiply into 1.5 times. So that is 6144. Then in the maximum size, calculate similar way, but you have to multiply with 3 times. For that, again select MB 1024 into 4 GB into 3 times. That is 12288. When you have done, press OK and it will ask you to restart your device. Then apply these changes and restart. Now you can check the virtual memory size on your Windows 11 device. To check that, go to the start menu and select settings. You can find here storage and select storage settings. Now you will find advanced storage settings. Click on that and select storage used on other device and then select C drive. Now you need to select system unreserved. Click on that. Here you will find the virtual memory size. Guys, that's how we have increased the RAM size on our Windows 11 device. So if you have 4 GB of RAM, then you can increase it to 3 times. That's it guys, this is how we can increase the RAM size on our Windows 11 devices. Hope this video helps you, and if you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.